What's your relationship like with your team, your manager? I love my team. I love them so much and I love my managers. It's so great that I can personally say that I have made lifelong friends.
We're quite a family-oriented team. We lean on each other, we support each other, especially through COVID and work from home. We've not lost the strengths and bonds that we created in the office.
I love the collaborative culture of the ISC team. Everyone wants to grow and help each other be better, so there's a lot of back and forth that's great.
Culture is the best.
Culture is just top-notch, and I've made a lot of friends already in my short time here at HubSpot.
You get to be in touch with lots of different teams from HubSpot.
This team is part of a lot of game-changing projects for the whole company, so it's a great place to start your career and get involved.
My relationship with my manager and my team are second to none. Coming from a background of mainly retail, it's a really different environment in the sense that everybody on the team is very eager to help. Everyone is always right there to support everybody, and I'm learning something new from my team every day.
But we also try to challenge ourselves to improve their techniques, tactics, skills, so it's a really constructive relationship.
I feel like my team's always got my back. If ever I'm having a hard day, I know I can always talk to them, and they're really supportive, and I really appreciate that.
We support each other, we do help each other, and I see my manager as a coach that will help me to grow better.
And it's great to have a team and a manager who supports you, who pushes you forward, and you know, make sure that you are doing okay on a day-to-day basis.
I've had the pleasure of having two managers in the last 15 months that I'm here, Jean, and then he was promoted, and then I have Jess, who's my manager now.
They ask what you need help in, how they can help you.
There is key traits between both of them that I really, really enjoy working with, which is how transparent they are, how helpful they are, their mentoring and coaching skill set, and also how understanding they are about working on different elements of my skill set to help me get to where I want to be in the business.
It's all about growth at HubSpot, and everyone showcases that.
I feel very comfortable and confident being myself around my team and my manager, which is not something that can be said on just any team or at any company.